Samuel Wachira was a street boy. He dropped out of school and became a thief for a local gang. But roller skating changed all of that. He's gone back to school. The sport has given him confidence.
When I first raced, I was number one and then won 3 medals. That is when I realized skating could transform my life and help my parents.
The Hope Raises Roller Skating Initiative is training more than 50 children. It's easy to learn and keeps kids fit and off the streets. The founders were inspired by their own upbringing here in the slums.
It doesn't matter where you come from, it doesn't matter if you're from the slum, if you're determined and hardworking, you can actually make it in life. And this is one of our most important focus that we are looking at.
Korogocho, the name of the slum, means crowded shoulder to shoulder. There are around 120,000 people crammed within a 1 square kilometre space.
This used to be one of the most dangerous streets in Korogocho slum, a no-go area even during the day. But thanks to this project, people feel safe enough to walk around and even open up their businesses.
The group's funding comes from private donors. Most of the equipment is second-hand. They don't have enough skates and kids have to share.
These kids are the future of Korogocho, and if we are able to invest in them and train them basic life skills and give them hope, that will be one of the alternatives of fighting crime in our area.
Samuel is taking part of the national qualifiers. If he's selected, it means a chance to compete in an Africa-wide competition and be noticed by sponsors. He finishes third. That means he's through. Samuel is now an inspiration for the kids of his neighbourhood. This is an example of how investment in sport can change lives. Nazanine Moshiri, Al Jazeera, Nairobi.